following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from London, England, the bad guy, Bradley.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Approaching the ring, representing the Hart Foundation, formerly from Lucerne, Switzerland, now residing in the United States, weighing 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Listen to this WWE Universe! They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar!
And from Belfast, Northern Ireland, Flynn Boar!
Wow! Listen to that reaction! There's the bell, and here we go to determine the next number one contender. Ow! You hear how his leg connected? There's another great kick. The future saw that coming. Countered by the future. And he gets leveled. Wow, that might have broken his jaw. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. Big trouble for Antonio. Reversal! Cesaro showing his prowess. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. No, not again! Out what's going on here. Good Lord, what a series of strikes. Oh! Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, there it is! Luther plus! Look out! And that's a stiff kick. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Wow! He's still down after that. Oh, a reversal! Oh! He drops the elbow. He's enjoying this! And he dodges that one. Oh, man, what a shot. He drops the elbow. The bad guy saw that coming. Ooh, that did it. Net! You've got to be kidding me. Devastating. Simply devastating. And he breaks up the pinfall. This could be big.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
The bad guy escapes that one. Nice move. Nice reversal there. Ooh, and he got dropped. Great reversal.
Look out.
What a reversal. How much more damage he can take. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. There's the cover. Can he do it? The future saw that coming.
Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Here. Let's check them out. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Some highlights from the match.
Here is your winner, the bad guy, Bradley.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle!
contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from the other side of darkness, the Dark God.
I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 221 pounds, The Miz!
I'm excited for this one. By pinfall or submission, The Miz has many ways to beat down an opponent. How? Because he's The Miz, and he's awesome. No! He whiffed that one.
The Miz with a reversal.
Don't sleep on The Miz. He can strike at any time. Countered by the Phenom.
It's been an incredible night already here. But, King, we still have that colossal main event to come.
Oh, yeah. That main event is anything goes. I have a feeling it's going to get very physical in a hurry.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He saw that one coming.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. And down he goes.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
The Phenom gets all of it.
The quick kick.
He's still not through.
And again, the feet fly.
Oh, what a shot!
And The Miz is taken down.
Oh, I don't think The Miz liked the way that felt. Oh, that's devastating. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He gets out of trouble there.
Phenom blocks it. Whoa!
He's measuring.
Good grief!
caught in. This is such a painful hold.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? Nicely avoided there.
Countered by the Phenom.
The Miz being pressed hard.
Gotta hurt.
What a fierce kick. He does it again.
Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And he dodges that one.
Uh-oh, that's it. He's done.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, the Dark God.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
The following Divas Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Norwich, England, Paige.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Approaching the ring, from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Thank you. Summer Rae looking to make a name for herself in the Divas division.
And I believe she will, Cole. The other Divas would be silly to discount Summer Rae.
Has the arm.
And here's Summer Rae.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Oh, that's devastating. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
When you've been in this business for literally your entire life, like Paige has, you know what you have to do inside the ring to be successful. And what I think I like most about Paige is that she's not afraid to get a little dirty in there.
Oh, this is a non-stop assault against Summer Rae. This is awful.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Flying forearm.
Clutch escape by Paige.
Paige's quickness continues to impress me. Oh. Luthes press.
What a reversal. A swift kick.
You mentioned Paige's willingness to get dirty earlier. I noticed that she likes to go to the hair pull toss quite a bit. And when she's got her opponent down, she'll kick and stop her like there's no tomorrow.
Yeah, but at the same time, she's an incredibly gifted technician. Her fisherman suplex is among the best I've seen. And that cradle DDT, or rampage as she likes to call it, is so dangerous.
Oh, mama! A shot. Reversal.
Oh, she does it again.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
Oh.
You know, Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt.
Look at this!
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Paige looking to end this quickly.
Oh, and Summer somehow kicked out. I can't believe it.
Don't get up.
Look at this. Could it be?
Oh, Paige delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch. That had to hurt. There's a cover.
Two. Three. Hey, the match is over. That's all she wrote.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Paige.
Oh man, what a battle!
is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Amazingly, Dean Ambrose is almost as dangerous on his own as he is with the Shield by his side.
And that's a scary thought, Cole. True, but scary.
And approaching the ring from the nearest nightclub, the sexy boy, Drake.
I'm excited for this one.
King, have you ever come across a superstar more unpredictable than Dean Ambrose?
He's certainly unhinged, unbalanced, that's for sure. Super kick, can he capitalize? You hear how his leg connected? He's putting those educated feet to good use. Did you hear how his leg connected? And he reversed it. Good move there. The kick connects. Big right hand right to the chin. And there's the reversal. That was one vicious neck breaker. He saw that one coming. Talk about your showstoppers. Watch out here. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Heads up. Oh my gosh. Reversal there. Whoa. Ooh, and he got dropped.
Five.
Now back to the ring.
Six.
Watch it. Oh, Dean Ambrose is down. Man, did he crash through the canvas.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous. Oh, out of nowhere!
devastating takedown to Ambrose.
Well, you got to stay on Ambrose if you want to keep him down.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
The show connects.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Oh, wait. Nice.
He may get the three counts right here.
Look out.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
The show counters.
What a reversal. Great reversal.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Look, we don't know what Dean Ambrose is going to do next. And you want a strategy? For anyone going up against Dean Ambrose.
That's it. He's done.
Oh, that got him. Dean Ambrose.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
This is dangerous.
Get your attention.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
The quick kick.
Talk about your showstoppers.
And he was just sent careening into those steel steps. And I think he's begging him to bring it. He gets out of trouble there. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
And the show hits it.
And we're going back.
I hope this doesn't end in the count out.
One. Two.
And the neckbreaker connects. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Oh, head first off the announce table.
Two.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
And he gets back in the ring.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Look at the athleticism on display there.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Look out.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Shoulders are down.
Two, three.
The show wins. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Here is your winner, the sexy boy, Drake.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.